Buccaneers. We're at Discovery Cube OC in Santa Ana, and we're going to show you the fun things you can do here. We haven't been here in a while, so we're going to check out the new things. First, we're going to check out the solar system and counter. Over here, you can complete a quest to receive a prize. There's a junior quest and a normal one, and I'm choosing the normal one. Yay! There's some interactive exhibits. My weight is 52 pounds. Oh, wait, is this the one? No, this Mercury. See, I know my planet. Now we're going to check out augmented reality solar system. First is just a normal cube, but when you place it right here, it turns into a galaxy. And you can click on different planets, that'll tell you information about it. Now I'm going to make a straw rock. Now I'm going to launch the rock. Now I'm gonna make a solar system necklace.
In order to get this.
Wait, including Pluto?
Yes.
Okay.
So this yellow bead right here is gonna represent our sun.
Okay.
So we're gonna start off with the first planet. What's the first planet of
Mercury?
Our solar system? All right. What's the second one?
Venus.
Mm-hmm. Third?
Earth.
Okay. Fourth?
Mars.
Okay. I think someone knows their planets.
It's faster than
Jupiter.
Yeah. All right, we're gonna move on right here. Jupiter, right. Keep telling me.
Saturn.
Uh-huh. Right. There you go.
Uranus.
Uranus.
Pluto.
Yeah.
Oh, I know. Neptune.
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
Oh, but, this is pretty much going to be a bracelet. Every single planet in order, except Pluto.
Every single planet, yeah.
And I think that's fair enough. We're acknowledging. There you go.
Over here, you can make your own spaceships out of Legos. And that is the solar system and calendar. I say this for people who want to learn about planets. The activities in there are pretty fun too. You can make a rocket, you can also build your own rocket, and also get bracelets. You can check this out from now till September 5th. Now I'm gonna build my own slot car to race. It's so loud here. I'm gonna take off the weight, that way it can go faster, but with the weight, it's not as controllable. I beat my old score. Now I'm gonna go change off the top. Thank you. place. No. You see, I wish I could go higher. There we go, finally. So you're trying to match the car and airplane speed with each dive. It's time for the laser maze challenge.
What?
Do not move. Lastly, we're going to play at the Discovery Market. I finished my quest and now I'm going to turn it in for a prize at the gift shop.
Is this where we turn it
in? Alright! Good job. Good job on that challenge.
And that is Discovery Cube OC. My favorite part were the slot cars because you can make many different cars and many different designs and race them on different tracks. Also, the solar system thing was really cool because you get to see planets and learn a lot about them. And the old stuff were just as good as I remember. That's it. See you next time. Bye.